everyone, welcome back to Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to get Spotify Premium for free on iPhone. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. There are different ways to get free Spotify Premium account on your iPhone, but in today's video, I'm gonna show you one of the easiest. Open up your web browser or your Safari app on your iPhone. In the web address bar at the bottom, type in Spotify Premium Free. Once you do that, you'll end up in this page. Scroll down and find the link that says Spotify Premium Get 3 months Free option and give it a tap. Tap on Get 3 months Free option and go ahead and sign in for a new Spotify account by tapping on Sign up for Spotify if you don't have an account. If you do, go ahead and enter your email address or your username followed by your password. Once you log into your account, you'll end up in this page. Go ahead and select PayPal option from the payment area and tap on Continue Purchase. On the next page, you'll need to fill in your details. Simply type in your PayPal account's credential and log into your PayPal account. Once you are done, you can click the Start 30-Day Trial Now to confirm and get Spotify Premium for free on iPhone. Once you do that, you'll be able to use Spotify Premium for a 3 months free trial. It only charges you after the 3 months period is over. If you cancel within those first 3 months, it's completely free. That is how you can easily get Spotify Premium for free on your iPhone. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.